Even Zululand has its native social workers, and the most famous of all is Shembe, a great chief and a highly educated man who is attempting to raise the standard of living amongst his peoples. And here they are honoring their leader. Being an advocate of peace, he makes his warlike followers carry umbrellas in place of spears. Shembe had food given to his horse on the parade ground to signify to the Zulus that they must be kind to animals.